Atlas Fallen is a brand new game from Focus Entertainment. It looks like a good mixture of Darksiders and Remnant games. With many new games released in an incomplete state, it is refreshing to see that a notable PC release is out without issues. So, since the game runs quite well, here are my optimized PC settings for Atlas Fallen to make it even better. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Atlas Fallen from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. Once the Optimization Control Panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
We together.
What is this voice?
Do not be afraid. Use the cartridge. Keep up the momentum, the energy released by the cartridge grows. Be careful, as momentum is a double-edged blade. The cartridge will become stronger the more energy you harness.